Our local property expert prefers to pay with customers rather than stuck in our office.
Oh, right.
Anything else, Ben?
You should
not
be worried about my wife's private latte glass. Bernardo next door.
Goodness, is that the time? Two more shopping places. At Purple Brick's Dockyard and Chicken. Red Morrison's, they've got everything from the Boreland celebrations. Where it's 77 to a clean hoodie, single malt Scotch whisky for £39. And a 50-cent apple from Edinburgh Friends.
In Michael's tracks. Michael, need you to shift. Come on, Michael. Can I get past there on the side? Come on, Michael. Am I going to have to go in and get you? Hayden. Not too fast, come on. Only one way to try it, isn't it? It was lucky I was getting in your tracks. I'm in second. That's okay. So far, so good.
p.m. until tomorrow morning. Here's Transport Minister Hamza Youssef.
We are facing, on top of the amber warning, of course, wider yellow warnings in terms
yellow
of the snow right across the country. So we are going to be tested to a limit, and that's why I believe Police Scotland have taken the decision to raise their travel advice warning from a stage 3.
You can keep up to date with the weather warnings on our Twitter at West End News. Mums to be who are expecting to give birth at the Galway Community Hospital.
Beep.